played on and directed right into Ian Cole's territory. Cole goes for it again. Meanwhile, coming along was Olmerchuk. Lobbed on further beyond the reach of Kessel. Dropped back in, and again, the Penguins recoil.
Something to keep an eye on here, Doc. It sure seems like the puck is really kind of bouncing all over the place. All three zones, something to keep an eye on. And if you're a player, you recognize that the puck isn't settling down.